See what a little bit of rain can do. Hey! Well, you find me deep in the Samoeng Forest, where I've come to visit a temple recommended by someone on Facebook. And unless I'm in the wrong place, it seems to be shut. Fortunately, I passed a waterfall on the way up here, which I may go and film that instead. There's actually a 50% chance there might be some water in it, you never know. So let's see what's going to happen next.
So how's this for a serene beauty spot? A beautiful lake in the middle of a remote jungle. Terrific.
So, I've managed to come to the waterfall instead. So much for stopping dual pricing. Thai's 20 baht, me 100 baht. No discount for having Thai driving license. But never mind. Money makes the world go round and all that. So, of course, as soon as I've got here, it started to rain. So, we have two waterfalls. One from above and one from the side. Well, this is the area right at the top above the waterfall, which goes over that cliff. Don't think I fancy the quick way down. Came up this way, but obviously not. Bit of clambering call for, I think. Well, I got over that with all the grace of a geriatric buffalo, but I got over and I'm still in one piece. This is just a few hundred meters down the river. It doesn't take too long for it to calm down, does it? And if you come here or any other place involving water at this time of year, you need something like that on your feet. Sandals or flip-flops would not do you much good, I'm afraid. This will make you laugh. Bear in mind, we're at a waterfall in the middle of nowhere. This is the male toilets. And here's the sign at the entrance. And if we go in here, don't go peeing near me.
Looks like I caught school throwing out time. Oh, Okay guys, you know the drill. Please like, share, subscribe. It really would help my channel grow, and I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year if at all possible. It'll be a nice Christmas present for me. So I hope you've enjoyed this video. Hope to see you again, and bye for now.